Hey guys, it's Kate back in another video. Today I'm going to be playing with homemade slime. And this slime is very watery. Just have it in a container. Ew. Look at it. I don't think you guys can see, but there's a big bubble in the container. Pop! That was so satisfying. I wish you guys could see. Ew, it's so watery, I can't get anything out. Like, oh my god. Comment down below if you want me to make slime, because I'm going to be making it this weekend, so, definitely. So, if you guys want to see that, then comment that. Comment that you want me to make slime. Maybe I'll do it with my dad here. You guys want to see my dad. But I am going to do new. As you can see, it's very watery. Look at it. I want to show you guys. But no, it's so long. Maybe a quick one. Tell me how satisfying this is. Look at this. Look at what. It is so watery, and it's homemade slime. Wish you guys could feel it. It's so, like, jiggly, and, like, it's see-through, too. You can guys see? You guys see? See-through. And the slime is actually green. Kind of looks blue on the lens, but that's fine. And I'm gonna make you guys think it so sad. Oh no, no. Oh yeah, it's so watery that it doesn't even stick. Wow, that is a very convenient slime I made. Hear that? And, oh no. And my, I'm getting it everywhere. Okay. And a lot. I'll use a little bit of it. Me talking British. Okay. So, yeah. For your last satisfying thing. Yeah, that's so satisfying. Look. You guys hear that? And it is so satisfying. I'm going to do the click test. I don't think it's going to do anything though, because it's so watery. So let's see, I took a little bit of my slime. There. Ew. And I'm going to be clicking it. There, I'm doing it. Nothing. Just watery, that's how you can tell. It's not good slime, but it is good for my first time. Because I made slime before, but this is only my, I've only made slime like 5 times, and I'm going to make it again this weekend. And yeah. Like, look at this, guys. Look. So satisfying. Oh my god, I wish you guys could feel this. Like, holy macaroon. Okay, I'm gonna put it in the cup. So. Flubber. It's almost like, have you guys heard of flubber? It's almost like that. Except so much more watery. Like, yeah, like, look, guys. If you guys don't agree that it's watery, then come on. Like, you guys. Oh, yeah, and by the way, the container mounts in a zombie slime, but that was another slime that I got. That slime is actually pretty good, but this is homemade, obviously, cause it's so watery. Look. Plop. That is the most satisfying thing I've ever done in my life. Like, I don't know. Don't know what to explain. Hear that? It's like water. Look, look, ready? This could be like a dance, like. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on next time. Bye. Zombie on.